jsme. I got it. Nice. Pussman Unbreakable done. Yeah. Woo! Nice. I could probably do the fucking first four screens blindfolded at this point. Nice bonk. Oh my god. How did I even make that? I should have been dead. So I fucked up. Was a Monka-S moment. Let's go, dude. Yes. Okay. I don't like this. Oh my God. I should have lost that so hard. But hey, I only got two after this one. I'm just gonna grind this out now. And, yeah, then I have two things. Which is the last one, which is probably, like, pretty damn hard. Probably on the levels of Scab or Die, but then there's Tombs and Torture. I don't think it is Tombs of Torture, I'm not really sure. I think it's Tombs and Torture, I think that's the name. But like, that, is pretty hard looking. Simply because it's just so much cycles and, like, timing. I don't feel very good about cycle stuff. I don't think I'm very good at cycles. Okay, there we go. I almost landed on that spike. Okay, there we go. Dead Racer finally done. Well, that actually didn't take that long, but yeah, I choked way too much on stuff. Screen 7 is surprisingly easy, actually. I guess it really helps to know that there's a gap after every jump. I don't find screen 3 that hard anymore. I'm gonna get this soon. This difficulty I negated completely. It's free now. There we go. Got it. That was surprisingly easy. Well, okay, pull this up. It's gonna suck that, like, I have to delete the save, and I'm scared that I will delete my actual, like, 100% save. Okay, then I can have fun and do this all again. It's really nice, guys. like, then I would have to get the super mega card back, which is basically just play the past and, you know, collect all of them. Oh my god. Shit! Okay. Shit! Finally. Okay. I think that's the fastest you can go. Unless you, like, do those fast fall things. Right at the edge. Jump. Jump. Big jump. Holy fuck. That was it. And this guy unbreakable. Nice. I wasn't expecting to get it that quickly. It can go. And delete one of these. I'm probably gonna delete this. But then I'll delete my actual thing. It would be pretty bad. Alright. Let's grab a little sip. I got about 300 deaths from the thing. Yeah, let's start. Now I gotta win this. Now this is not glitched, so I'm curious to see what kind of ending there is. Like, what is the item you pick up in the end? That's gonna be interesting to see. Yeah, this is kind of tedious, but we'll see how I'll do it. How many times do I actually have to do this shit? I thought I would die there. That was kind of shitty.
What? I'm not even touching that.
No, 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 no. Oh, fuck. Oh.
Yeah, screen... Was it 6? Yeah, it was 6. That was not bad. That was my second try. No, 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 no. Oh, fuck. Alright. Number 8 is this one. How am I so good with that? I think I fucked it up, but nope. I am all good. Could I please get it right now? That would be crazy. I fucking got it. Already. This is my 4th attempt. Done. That was a lot easier than I expected. Anyway, this is Ash to anyone out there who may be watching this, saying, stay inside, kids! The game closes itself. Wow. I would like to give shoutouts to Harry Stowe. Sorry if I butchered your name, but he has a strategy guide on glitch cards on YouTube. I will link it in the description, so you guys can check it out. Subscribe to him, maybe. He has pretty nice videos, man. And yeah, like, I took most of my strats from him, but some were my own. Because, you know, same strats don't work for everyone. And I think, personally, some of the strats I came up with were a little easier, but he has a really great guide, and you should check it out, guys. So, yeah, without further ado, that's the video, and yeah. Take care, guys.